I don't have any tattoos, no piercings, so I definitely just don't put it together.
Please raise your hand if you still have doubt and want to continue playing the game. You guys were on the chopping block, so I'm curious, like, why do you think that we would think that you two?
I think I look too proper. I don't dress like this ever because I'm a stay-at-home mom. Usually you'll find me in clothes, kind of like.
I think I'm also dressed a little proper.
Come on, Emerson. She's a stay-at-home mom scammer. And not only that, how unless Bonnie and Clyde, and they can know that she been, you know what I'm saying? Like, how can you build a relationship, have kids, and come home to someone? Like, that don't make no sense. That's like, they're good. Like, she's like plenty of pride. It wasn't her first time.
I have a rose. That's the most expensive piece I have on.
Are you trying to bring back to the earrings?
Yeah.
What, if you're not a cop, why can't you just get the real plug?
I've tried it, and stretching your ears hurts.
But not at that age, it doesn't.
I just feel like I didn't think it was too.
I'm with my family. I'm not happy to take no drink.
He said he was an alcoholic at such a young age. I thought that was a little weird.
I was going to say, even the street racing, I can see people still probably hiring someone that, because it's not like,
right.
I don't think it's like a crime. There's no one that gets hurt.
Right. So mine was on the 210 freeway going past Pasadena. I was going like 110. I didn't see the cop. He was parked on the side.
So you got caught speeding.
No, but there was another. There was
oh,
yeah. When I passed by, it took him a while to catch up because he started from nothing. So they said I was evading. So that was like an additional thing. And that was like not that cop. He was parked on the side.
So you got caught.
I was going like 110. I didn't see the cop. He was parked on the side.
So you got caught speeding.
No, but there was another. There was before. Yeah, when I passed by.
I'm gonna suck. He's tricking with this little maneuver.
Now, while it is true that cops on the side of the road do have fantastic little safety with me, someone pulled up to me in the Audi A4, I'm not thinking they're gonna race me. If someone pulls up to me in the Audi RS5, they might race me. If I rev my engine, they might race me. I don't know if I'm buying this story anymore.
Took him a while to catch up because he started from nothing. So he said I was amazing. So that was like an additional thing. And that was like $2,000 in fines. My car got impounded for 30 days. And my license suspended was for a year.
So I'm being interested.
Goodbye, y'all.
You're not asking any of those people.
Yeah, I'm kind of bummed out because my mom was rooting for me, so I told her, like, I'm a win for you and all that, but I mean, it's cool.
Please raise your hand if you want to continue playing the game in 3, 2, 1.
Trina and Jeremiah were partnered up. She got it wrong, so as soon as I saw that she got it wrong, I kind of tried to scoot over and be a part of their group. I get anxiety just riding in the car without people. I'm sweating. I start looking for my cigarette. I don't smoke. It's so easy.
Right.
You know?
I know that there are good cops out there, but
where?
I think that we see. if we're going to be realistic, they're probably
not.
But I think that we see so many in the media and stuff,
right.
Like that there are bad abuse of power.
I'm not even comfortable with like military people.
I don't know if they rap.
Are you?
I feel like they're
just. They're very too friendly there.
I mean,
they're too close. And there, I'm not really too sure where to stand now.
When they all look disrespectful. Fuck, she doesn't know what ACAB means, nor did I. This guy over here is like, oh, you know what, you're right. Us military people do become police. Like, that sounds suspicious. How they all suspicious, man? Fuck. He went from, now I'm a military brat, like, oh, well, let me explain why. He's like, oh, well, you are racist. Just like that, you convinced me. My whole mind has changed. You're right about those military people.
How do your parents feel about that, considering that you're a military
brat?
Gotcha.
When she came at me, I thought that was odd because they wanted to divert attention.
I'm gonna ask you niggas questions all damn video. So what does she want at me?
Thank you.
street racing was expected.
Kind of.
Okay, pack her up.
He could have been the one that was the cop, you know, being that he was a military.
Yeah, bro, I think I know who it is. Here's my guess with these four left. I think it's this dude, bro.
We'll go see him last week.
Ain't no way he just went by himself on the spot. That's the most suspicious thing. I think it's the guy in blue, the military black, Brad.
Lily, you know, you all of you have been close together. You're constantly treating yourself in a way. You must be, right? pad, black jacket, collar pop, white t-shirt.
On the way here, we got a steakhouse.
You have
the
steakhouse?
Yeah, the steakhouse.
The one.
Thank you.
Close, but they try, they don't even come close.
Don't nobody do it like you. And when they try, they don't even come close.
You see how he flew off his tongue? Don't nobody do it like you. That's a double negative. The last one says, for the love of God, first of all, my son does not practice.
Premarital sex? Nothing but the little
stickers. Dental floss and stickers.
Don't take the stickers.
Hope they last in the season.